With the Hangzhou Asian Games right around the corner, preparations have entered the final stretch. According to organizers, around 50,000 participants will attend the opening ceremony Saturday, while more than 1,200 volunteers will be on hand to offer guidance and assistance. The Hangzhou Asian Games torch relay has become the largest ever due to the combination of virtual and physical worlds. When the flame of the games is ignited, digital torchbearers were collectively lighted in the virtual realm.
我们这次点火，怎么能够一个另辟蹊径？这是我们导演团队一直想考虑问题。最后我们认为，我要回归到体育的本体。体育的本体，在我看来就强身健体，是全民的事情。那么我们的点燃主火炬能不能最大限度地让人来参与到我们这次这个里面，体现我们的体育精神？由此我们就产生了一个群体点火这么一个方式。
Behind the scenes, staff members have been working hard to present a high-quality opening ceremony.
整个的开幕式的导演组背后呢，还有70位这个超级特效师，他们是幕后英雄，他们日以继夜的呢，在创作这个视觉特效。那么最终呢，以这种人屏互动的创新表演啊，我们有中西方文化的互鉴，也实现了技术和艺术的双向的奔赴。
More than 12,000 athletes from 45 delegations of Asian countries and regions have signed up for the Hangzhou Asian Games, the largest number of applicants ever.
立足杭州，表达中国，胸怀亚洲，这是我们所有一切的源头。觉得杭州的魅力，希望它能够通过这次亚运会传递到全世界。